Video 2 Friday, December 10th. This is the ley line as it is to the west of Appleton. I have just run down from that tree right there on the hill, which has a giant stone in the middle of it, and then a lot of smaller stones have probably been deposited there by people farming this open field here. As we come down here, of course, we start noticing tree formations that are aligned with the ley right here in the woods. And our ley is actually very easy to see. It's right there. It's dug right into the ground, and it goes to that tree where the horse trail is coming to the left right now. That tree right there is right, situated exactly on the ley line. It crosses about at the telephone pole to the left of it, and you can see it as a ditch. It is a clearly excavated and/or eroded straight track that runs right into here and then proceeds through the woods, which is where I'm going to take it. In the woods, too, as we approach, not only do we see fairly cliched evidence with the trees and the limbs that are aligned and fallen along the ley line, but we also see a number of large stones in here. Our ley line is right in here around this corner and then goes right in there. So I'm going to kind of walk into it. These are interesting. I don't know if it shows so well here, but it's right here. It runs right up. This is one of those, it's got a couple of switches in it, which suggests to me that this is more an erosion. You can see here's a stone right here, right along the path of that line, which would meet diagonally with the Mason-Dixon ley line, which is right here. Let me say here, too, that the Mason-Dixon line you don't have to do much research to find out that the Mason-Dixon line is a cultural line as much as it's a border. It's historical. Well, here we are, right here. We're right on the ley here. Yeah, you can, there's the typical trees that have fallen right along it. And here's our ley line. So I get a little lower, you can see. Obviously, there's evidence of water erosion right here, but it goes straight right here. This is east-west. This is a due line right along the Mason-Dixon ley line. And once again, I'm not suggesting that the entirety of the Mason-Dixon line follows what I'm calling the Mason-Dixon ley line. The Mason-Dixon ley line is a larger phenomenon. It can't be marked out with boundary stones and markers. It is segmented in places, and in other places it almost appears to run parallel. The ley itself also evidences some very similar points all the way south of it and north of it too, as if you get into a kind of a, I hesitate to use the word force field, for all the ease with which anybody critical could just tear that up. But I mean, there's obviously something that this line is on. You can see a hawk just landed right on the ley line. Okay, I'm going to go down a path which is right down there and move into video 3.